When it comes to love, size doesn't matter. And some people like small plates. Which is why we flamencoed our way to the South Loop to La Taberna Tapas. Salud!
The setting's perfect. Picasso on the wall. I feel Spain, I see Barcelona. Soccer scarves on the wall as well.
Absolutely.
We got some sangria.
Beautiful sangrias, the best sangrias in the States.
That is a message of love to Chicago right there.
Oh man, we love Chicago.
The way the place looks is beautiful.
Adventuresome, it's something different.
The music was wonderful.
La Taberna is unbelievable.
You share the food, you share the drinks, and then hopefully you will share the bed.
That is down to you.
Right. We don't ask, we don't mind, we don't care.
What are we here to make today?
Gambas.
The gambas.
Gambas al ajillo.
Let's get in the kitchen. I'm looking forward to sitting down with you. You brought a sangria now, and I'm going to bring some Lolita later on.
Thank you very
much. Lolita love. This is my friend Chef Leo. He is literally the lion of love. What's the correct name of the dish?
Gambas al ajillo.
Exactly.
Oil, a little bit of salt, black pepper, spicy paprika.
Chili?
Yeah, it's our arbol.
Arbol chili.
And the garlic.
Can I maybe try and recreate what you just did?
Yeah, of course.
Salt for the ladies, pepper for the guys, paprika for the spice in your relationship, some chilies, garlic.
The gambas takes about 5 minutes to cook up. So, of course, I had to put Chef Leo on the spot.
What's your perfect date night?
Restaurant, I think it's perfect.
Who's your perfect date?
My girlfriend.
Your girlfriend?
Yeah.
What's her name?
Wendy.
Wendy.
Aww.
He loves you.
Next dish we make is queso de cabra. Tomato basil sauce and a perfect amount of goat's cheese in the center. And let that bake for 8 minutes.
Ready to eat. One piece of lemon.
And that's why they call him the Lion of Love. Give him a roar.
Right.
The food is interesting and good and diverse.
There's more portions to share.
Phenomenal.
I love the fact that they have tapas and you can come and share.
Just to come here today, you make my day.
We wouldn't be here without the suggestions of Adana, Marianne, and Juan. Thanks for spreading the love, guys. Now, if you'll excuse me, it's time to take down some tapas.
Oh. Here, honey, let me take care of
what
you.
What a gentleman. Honey, you want a shrimp?
Yeah. Thanks, dear, yes.
That's okay.
You should eat the tail.
You eat the tail?
You eat the tail.
When in Spain.
That's where the flavor is.
Oh.
Not bad.
You've opened my eyes to new things. That shrimp is something else. Beautiful amount of garlic, the paprika, and the chili. Just kicked up a notch. The goat's cheese, one word springs to mind, indulgent. It's just a beautiful appetizer. If you're planning a date night, you've got to come here. And I tell you what, if you want to seal the deal, have molten lava chocolate cake.
What a beautiful dessert.
That's my relationship advice to you. Happy date night.